Good morning, everybody. I have got a lot of work to get done. I am ready to bust butt and see how far I can get today. It's kind of a damp morning. Radar is showing it cloudy all day and about mid-60s. Should be a good day to spray if I can get that far. Man, I got a lot to do ahead of this. Oh man, forgot where I left off here. I gotta get that roof cleaned up. Oh, I got some surprise for this truck. You guys are gonna love what I do on this truck. The patina is going to be sweet, but I've got another surprise on top of that. So you're gonna have to hang out and all right, well, enough of that. I'm gonna get to work here. Let's see if we can get some mud spread. Just like the rest of it, don't need a whole lot of perfection here, but I don't want to leave all these pits and stuff like that. That really just wouldn't feel right. A lot of this don't feel right. Uh. But it's a whole new way of doing this stuff. Never been around patina. Is there really a way to mess up a patina? I don't know. I think that'll be fine as frog hair. I'm gonna let that set while I finish the inside of the bed rails. Like I said before, I'm wiping this down with lacquer reducer. Get rid of the sticky. Keeps from clogging up that sandpaper. Let that dry out a few minutes and I'll fob-board it, get it somewhat close, and be ready for primer. Alright, let's see if we can't get this thing ready. I'm gonna say that's good enough to clean and get some primer on it. I'm gonna go ahead and get primer on this, both corners there, and both cab corners of the truck. Let that set while I finish sanding edges and the roof and that kind of stuff. Gotta seam seal this before I get primer put on. Hey, now Jack's trying to trip me. Alright, now I'm going to work left-handed here. Not too shabby. All right, go to the other side. This side didn't lay out as nice. You gotta use your fingers. Ow! Got it all over me, man. And that crap don't come off just so easy. Get the door under the rocker and the seam seal will be done. Dang it. Getting it all over me. A little bit of cleanup. Little lacquer thinner on a rag takes that excess right off. Ooh. My stomach making noises. Must be about time to eat. Nope, way too early. All right, I'll let that stuff set for a little bit and mix up a little primer. Keeping my air pressure way down. I don't want to get a bunch of cloud in here. But I want it covered. I didn't make it all the smoothest, that's for sure, but it's alright, it's gonna make the patina pop. I think it'll look just fine. See what I'm spraying? Just a little bit. That'll work. Alrighty, time to clean the gun. We'll be right back. Alright, well, that was a quick clean. That ought to help quite a bit. I had to rush and get the truck in because started sprinkling out there. I don't want this to turn into a mud and get into crap. Have all kinds of issues getting it clean. So I'm going to let those spots dry out for a few minutes and start cleaning it up, getting it ready for taping. Impact drill.
And you guys thought I forgot this panel, didn't you? Come on now, get up in there. There we go.
That brief little rain, it cleared up and it's actually not too bad out there. A little more humid, but nothing major. This is the time-consuming part. It takes forever. Come on. Fingers ain't working right. You know what? Other than the grill, that's about all I got down low. I'm gonna lower the truck down a little bit, pop that hood open. Well, all right, where's your hood release? There you are. Stay. All right. This truck, I've known him for, oh man, probably 35 years, I believe. First time I met him was at a demolition derby, and he come tooling in a 76 short bed, lowered. Painted pink. Open so I can tape up under the back side. So, all right, I'll go ahead and let this thing down and start getting that windshield laid out. All right, I got that cowl taped up. I got all the engine and everything covered up. I got around the windshield taped. Yeah, perfect. I'm going to run one more row of tape across that and then paper the windshield. Videoing a lot of e-taping, kind of in a hurry trying to get it taped up before I leave today. Oh man, is that, I think tomorrow is going to be an all day paint event. do believe it's going to take me a while to do this paint and to get it to where I think it looks right. Never been much on patina, but always find it fascinating to see the process. This is my first one. Who knows, there might be more. I actually thought about doing blown budget as a patina, but I don't know. What do you guys think? Think blown budget ought to be a patina job? Oh. I better get my knife out because I know I'm going to be trimming. Come on. Get in the right spot. If you think blown budget should be patina, let me know in the comments. If you don't, let me know in the comments. This truck's actually a fairly easy one to tape up. Everything's covered in rubber. Just clean the rubber and tape. I still want to be able to get inside the door. Come on, let go of my finger. Thank you. think that'll work. Passenger door and back window. And it should be ready to shoot. Tomorrow morning, I'll come in, hit those primer spots with some Scotch-Brite real quick, and start squirting. You're a little dirty there. Well, guys, when do you think it'll be painted now? Did you guess it right? Today's Tuesday. So, had a little snafu in the paint code. The paint came in today. Let me go over here and look. Code 503 for my truck. Doesn't look anything like this code 503 that was sent up today, so I got to call into my paint rep. Hopefully they can get it here early in the morning and I can still shoot first thing tomorrow morning. All I have to do is rough up the primered areas with Scotch-Brite and wipe it all down and I'm ready to shoot. So hopefully it'll get here early. Well, till tomorrow. Have a good evening.